sharing restrictions. This game is copyright work. The copyright is held by certain characters. Streaming this game is permitted only in non-commercial contexts. So streaming of this game is okay, but only in non-commercial contexts. Streaming of the game to provide or listen to the music is prohibited. Okay. Interesting. So this actually is very particular about what is okay with streaming it. I love having my headphones in, though, because I feel like... Fuck. I feel like the entire world is around me right now. Anyway, this is my first time playing any of the Kingdom Hearts games. This is totally super blind. Like, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. I was told very, very minimal things about this game. My friend told me, get the sword and play it on normal. And that's the only advice I've been given. I also might need to take a break every now and then because I've got hot dogs cooking. So this is going to be a super relaxed, super casual stream. I'm not going to worry about entertaining. So people are going to be talking in chat. I can't interact with you. I'm not going to watch chat. I'm going to make this kind of personal. As usual, I'll be putting this on YouTube. If you want to cut this up, please be my guest. Feel free. I have no problem with anyone downloading any of the streams I upload to YouTube and doing remixes of them. It's totally fine. You can even monetize them. They're Creative Commons. All I ask is that you link back to my channel. Make money off of me, please. Please. I can't. I don't have time to do my own editing. So anyway, this is Kingdom Hearts. I feel like I need to say something. This is one of the first games that one of my best friends in real life, in middle school, talked to me about all the time. He was just like, oh, fucking Kingdom Hearts, so awesome, so good. And I never played it. I never played it because I never owned any of the consoles for it. And finally, Bloodborne came along, and, I bought a PS4 for Bloodborne, and I was like, the 2.5 remix is a thing. So I was like, well, I'm not gonna get the 2.5 remix because I never played the first games. Like, why would I play the second one without playing the first ones? Well, problem solved. I could play through all of this and I'll be ready for the third one. So thank you, Square, for re-releasing this game and providing this awesome collection. 6 games for $50. That, I feel like you can't beat that. I feel like that's a steal. Let's freaking do it. Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. 3. Okay. I think that's cutscenes. That's just 2. That's something. I don't know what the hell that is. And that's... I don't fucking know. Anyway, that was a GBA title, if I remember right. I don't know what the fuck that's gonna... I'm just gonna go from top to bottom. We're gonna do it live. Start playing Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it. Holy shit. I don't know if they're gonna block any of the cutscenes. I really don't. So I guess we'll just see. But I'm going to just play this game. Whenever I play it, I'm just gonna turn stream on. And I'm just... Oh my god, there's gonna be so many copyrights. Thank you.
I feel the sound of the waves crawling through my skin right now. This is like such an epic game. It's like it's our childhoods all put together in a little nice package with a bow on it by Square. Select game difficulty level. Begin with rare items in easy mode. Okay, so this is what he was talking about. A balanced mode recommended for first timers. Okay, that's normal. Got it. Automatically rotate camera in the field. He was telling me about this. This was not the way the game used to be. It used to be you had to manually rotate the camera, and it was a pain in the ass, but now it's automatic, like it is in Kingdom Hearts 2. Like, they fixed Kingdom Hearts 1, so it's not a pain in the ass. Okay, yeah, okay, that's cool. Is it gonna play the song? Oh, please play the song.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately. Like, is any of this for real? Or not?
It's playing the song. Holy fuck. Yes! Yes! Give me this! I need it! This is 10 years coming! Oh my fucking god! I'm so happy. Oh, I'm so happy to finally be playing this game! On my own fucking system. It looks beautiful! Just from the cutscenes. I wonder if the cutscenes are remastered. Probably.
Me! Yes! Too many things lately! You're all I need. Somebody like me. That's it. We think we love you. You don't have to be your father.
I want to know what the fuck is going on right now. It's 2 minutes in. I'm already confused. Did he drown? And then there's a girl there? Okay. I know what all these characters' names are. I'm being an asshole. I know their names just because everyone talks about them.
I almost died! It was hilarious!
See, if I was a little kid playing this game, my brain would be exploding out my ear holes. I'd just be like, But he's falling, but he was in the sky, and then he was on the ground, and then, what is going on? So good. Oh, it's so good. I want to enjoy this so much. I'm crying, I'm so happy. Finally getting to play this fucking game. God. I have to see what the graphics are like actually in the game outside the cutscenes before I completely just have an orgasm. Cause right now I'm still biting my lip. I'm like, it could not be good, I don't know. And the cutscenes are letterboxed, which is interesting. Okay, the actual game is also letterboxed, which is fine. That's not too bad. It actually looks pretty damn good. Okay, so that's good. They did a pretty damn good job of porting this. Yeah, it looks crisp. It looks fine. Okay. Stick to move, slightly to walk, and all the way to run. Okay. Thank you.
It looks pretty damn good. Okay, that's the jump. I didn't tell me about this. If I want to give up the wand or if I want to give up the shield. I'm going to make an estimated guess. What's the other one doing? Yeah, I'm gonna give up the shield. I'd rather have shitty defenses and decent magic. Okay, so it's toggle system, got it. I like how it auto-adjusts, that's really good. Ow, fucker. I like Sora's Goku-ass haircut, by the way. That's weird. I'm not gonna complain about it, but...
Locking on with one shoulder button and then being able to switch targets with the other is a little funky.
But I'm not gonna bitch about it too much.
Axis is off.
What's most important to you? This is some existential crisis bullshit.
I don't know what this means, I'm really confused. When your adventure begins the dead of night, your road won't be easy, but a rising sun awaits your journey's end.
Sounds good.
Manual saves. Okay.
It's like one of those games.
Okay, before I go up these stairs, I'm gonna get my hot dog. Just a moment.
I also need to invert that.
I need to get food. Hang on. I'll bring the controller with me so I can talk a little bit more. I also need to see if the food is... Yeah, those hot dogs are almost ready.
It's cooking with Rack. Today we're making hot dogs. I just hit my kneecap on my dishwasher.
So, I was not expecting this much existential crisis bullshit this early in the game. And that's kind of a little bit weird. Like, this game, I feel like I'm 2 minutes in, and it's already up its own asshole. These three people, it seems like a dream. It seems like he's having a really weird, complicated dream. And the game's asking me all these questions. I don't really know what they mean. I'm just kind of responding honestly. I don't know if I'm picking bad options. The only advice I was given was, my friend was just like, you need to pick the sword. Pick the sword, play the game on normal. And I was like, okay. So I picked the final mix difficulty, which says normal. So I did that, and then the option came up for this. But then it was just like, you also need to pick this other shit. And I'm just like, what the fuck? So I hope I didn't fuck anything up with that. Although I think I did. Somehow, something tells me some bullshit's happened where I've managed to fuck something up already. And I selected something wrong. I don't know, though. I have no way of knowing.
Hot dogs are good for you. They make your belly feel full. I also got some Cheetos.
Yes, I'm gonna be eating while I'm streaming. Deal with it. I'll be quiet. I'll eat with my mouth closed, so you're not, like, grossed out. Plus, the game sound will probably cover a lot of the noises I'm making anyway. Like, this microphone is not that powerful, guys. Okay, there we go. That's got that. Get some mustard on these freaking dogs. Ah. It really is telling how much I've given up in regards to YouTube and streaming that I'm just casually making hot dogs while I've got my stream turned on. I'd be like,
Vox, what the fuck are you doing? Playing Guild Wars and eating an apple at the same time. You fucking noob, what are you doing?
Now I'm just like, hey guys, I'm gonna pause everything I'm doing in this new game I bought, because I feel like I need to go in the kitchen and for some reason just go make some hot dogs. Oh Lord. I'm almost done with the hot dogs, by the way. The Cheetos and the hot dogs have been configured. They are now available on my desk. I need something to drink with this. So this is a play-by-play. I'm going to the dishwasher. I'm getting a cup. I am putting ice in the cup. The sound you are hearing is the sound of the inside of the freezer. And I am currently filling the cup up with water. Got it. Filling it up. Alright. I swear to God, I'll be quiet eating. If I'm not quiet, you can scream at me or text me or something. Ugh. Rye, I know you're watching this, so if I'm not quiet while I'm eating, and it's really annoying, you need to, like, call my phone and be like, what the fuck are you doing? You're supposed to be streaming the game. I got ketchup all over my controller. God damn it. Okay, I'm good.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit. This asshole. Whoa, God. I forgot how to attack all of a sudden. It's like... Ugh. I noticed I was getting tech points. I cured it! I cured the birds! Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna take my microphone out while I'm eating. That's a good idea. I'll do that. I'll come back and I'll talk more after I get done eating.
Give me a break, Kyrie.
Sorry, you lazy bum. I knew that I'd find you snoozing down here.
No, this huge black thing swallowed me up. I couldn't breathe, I couldn't... Ow!
Are you still dreaming?
It wasn't a dream. Or was it? I don't know. What was that place? So bizarre.
Yeah, sure.
Say, Kyrie, what was your hometown like? You know, where you grew up?
I've told you before. I don't remember.
Nothing at all?
Nothing.
You ever want to go back?
Well, I'm happy here.
Really?
But you know, I wouldn't mind going to see it.
I'd like to see it too. Along with any other worlds out there. I want to see them all.
So what are we waiting for?
Hey! Aren't you guys forgetting about me? So, I guess I'm the only one working on the raft. And you're just as lazy as he is.
So you know this. Okay, we'll finish it together. I'll race you.
Huh?
What? Are you kidding?
Ready? Go!
What's happening, man? Show me your stuff!
Yeah!
feels great.
So, no, with the Cheetos, they were the crunchiest ones. Basically, just been taken around this island, beating the shit out of all these small children. Interesting pastime to have. Riku. I got this feeling from Riku, like. Like, this is gonna be hard, so. Let's see his attack patterns. He can combo. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Holy crap. You are an abusive child.
You still don't got it.
Your taunting will not work on me.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Man, you're...
crap.
He is ridiculous. No, fuck off.
You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
Man, you shit lord. This little asshole. Fuck. Wow. He's ridiculous. How many hits do you take? Motherfucker!
Come on!
You still don't got it. My turn. Come on.
God.
You still don't got it.
No! 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 Trees are bad!
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Why is Riku such an asshole?
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on!
No, 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 no! Fuck! I will get the better of this kid. Oh, God.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on.
Ah, damn it.
You still don't got it.
Mother! Fucker!
Come on!
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Don't tell me you're giving up already. You still don't got it.
For as simple as this is, this combat... God damn it! This combat system is weirdly... No! No, not your turn! Dick! Oh, fuck! God damn it! I'm so mad at this guy. I'm so mad that he's killed me three times in a row. Not really, but you know what I mean.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on. Fuck.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn.
Oh, God. Just absolutely fucked.
Smack
you! You and your freaking infinite health. No! Holy shit!
Die, you bitch!
No! Fuck! God! This is ridiculous! This kid is ridiculous! Why does he take so many hits? I will at least beat him once before I move on.
You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
This is insane. I hate this child. This child makes me so upset. I feel like when he does his thing, there's little to nothing I can do about that. He just gets back up. You're a fucking asshole. Meow! Is there a way I can block attacks that I don't know about? He can do it. He can block my attacks. I don't know. I might just be bad. I don't know.
You're giving up already. My turn.
Come on.
Come on. You still don't got it. My turn. My turn.
I don't know. Fuck. I don't know. It's I gotta like watch him super close, apparently, I guess. I guess that's the way you do it. I'm getting like tons of experience doing this stuff.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Oh, you can target the trees, that's weird.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn. Come on. Come on.
Oh, he just ringed me out. Awesome. I feel like there's just something I don't know about this.
Come on. My turn. Come on.
That was going so well. Oh, that was so good. I had a rhythm.
Come
My turn. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
We're tagging each other through the log! Ow. I thought this was going to be a break from Dark Souls, but apparently King Bart is just as hard as Dark Souls. This is ridiculous! Maybe I just don't combo on him. Or you just like get cheap hits.
Come on.
Oh my god, is that the way you do it? You have to get cheap hits on him. Seems to be working pretty well so far.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I mean, it's pretty effective so far.
Don't tell me you're... You still don't got it. Come on.
Yeah. I think I got it. Just trade hits with him.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Ha! Yeah! Hey! Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? Ha! Yeah! You still don't get it. Ha! You still don't get it. Yeah! Come on! Ha! Yeah! Ha! Yeah! You still don't got it. Hey! Yeah! Yeah! Ha! Come on!
It's basically just letting him expose his back. Because when he just lunges at you, it just leaves him wide open. So if I just exploit that over and over again, it's pretty easy. But the thing is, he's got so much goddamn health. In order to kill him this way, I basically have to plink at him for an hour and a half.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up. Come on! Ha! What are you afraid of? Yeah! Ha! Yeah! Don't tell me you're... Yeah! You still don't got it. What are you afraid of? Don't tell me you're giving up already. It's my turn! Hey! Ha!
tell me you're giving up already. Come on, douchebag. How many more hits is it gonna take?
Come on. We still don't got it. Yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Wow. That was insane. Shut up, Sora! You dick!
Oh my god.
Oh, I got a potion! Do I get more stuff if I keep baiting him? Just grind potions. Fuck it. I'll just grind potions. Fuck this bitch. Yeah. I'm gonna embarrass him over and over and over again.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Yeah. Yeah. Don't tell me you're. Come on! Yeah! 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 Come on! Ha! Yeah! 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 Ha! Yeah! Come on! Don't tell me you're giving up already. Yeah. Don't tell me you're. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Hey. Come on.
Don't tell me you're giving up. Don't tell me you're giving up. Come on. Come on.
Ow! No!
Don't tell me you're... Come on! Come on! Come on! We still don't got it. What are you afraid of?
Come on!
Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on! Come on! Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on!
Grinding potions. Gonna beat Riku's ass into the ground multiple times, cause I fucking hate him. Go fuck yourself, Riku. I figured out your bullshit tricks.
Come on. We still don't got it.
Fuck you, Riku. Go fuck yourself. I'm gonna beat you into the ground with your own goddamn shit.
Come on.
Come
here. Don't tell me you're giving
come
up.
Come here,
already.
Bitch.
Come on. You still don't got it. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. You still don't. Come on.
I feel like I'm toying with him now. You're the power. I know how to play the game now. Fuck you.
Come on.
Oh, perfect! I did it without taking a hit. Hell yeah. I'm taking this bitch all the way to 15. I don't care if this is dumb to watch. I'm having so much fun just beating his ass into the ground repeatedly. Smug bastard.
You still don't got it. You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Come on.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Come on. Don't tell me you're... Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. You still don't got it.
No, fuck! I knew it was gonna be bad.
Come on. Hey. Ha. You still don't got it. Hey. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Still don't got it. Hey! Ha! Yeah! Yeah! Duh! Hey! Yeah! Duh! Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of? Ha! Ha! My turn!
Come on! Fuck. You haven't read me in a while.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I'm very careful now.
You still don't got it. Don't tell me you... Come on! Don't tell me you're giving up already. My turn. Come on.
Fuck. Ow. God. No, that was dumb. Dumb. There we go. Woo, that almost turned on me. This is gonna make me comfortable with the battle system pretty damn quick. Oh god! Fuck.
You still don't got it. Come on! Hey! Don't tell me you're... Come on! Hey! Come on!
Come on!
Come on! Come on! Come on! Don't tell me you're giving. Come on.
Ow. dick.
Don't tell me you're giving up already. It's my turn. Come on. Come on. Come on. Hey.
Seven to 14. I'm going for 15, guys. I'm going for 15. I just love punishing him for using that. It was his like biggest like counter ability, and now it's just like, fuck you!
You still don't got it. Come on! Come on! You still don't got it.
Ow. I got turned around. I tell you what. I'll tell you this. I can really tell the freaking camera difference.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
I imagine this would be a pain in the ass otherwise. I'm also leveling up like fucking crazy. I feel like I'm gonna be overleveled.
You still don't got it. Hey! Hey! You still don't got it.
Man, is that?
Come on! Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Hey. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Hey. You still don't got it. You still don't got it. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
Give me some of them potions.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving... Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Yeah!
Come on! Hey!
Yeah!
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Yeah!
Don't tell me you're giving up already. What are you afraid of?
Hey! Yeah! 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 Ha!
Come on!
Yeah! Ha!
Come on!
Yeah! Ha!
Come on!
Yeah!
Don't tell me you're...
I think my strength is having something to do with this as well. I feel like it's less hits the higher level I'm getting. So my strength modifier is playing into this, which means that it's not just hits, it's damage. So there is actually some kind of damage coefficient, yeah. Which is good. All right.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
You still don't got it.
Hey. Yeah. Yeah.
Come on! Come on! You still don't got it.
Come on!
You still don't.
Come on!
Come on!
Don't tell me you're giving. Come on. Hey.
I'm getting curious about what level I am. I'll check after three more battles. I'm really close. I've got all the shit I need to give Kairi too, right? I think I got two logs, the cloth, and the
You still don't got it.
The rope. That's all they need.
Yeah. Yeah.
She's just over there like, oh, we're sore with. Oh, he and Riku are having good boy games over there, beating the shit out of each other.
Come on.
Oh, fuck.
You still don't got it. Come on. Don't tell me you're giving up already.
Ha! Yeah. Hey. Yeah.
You still don't got it.
Hey. Ha.
Come on.
Ha. Yeah.
Don't tell me you're giving up already.
My turn. Yeah. Ha.
Come on. Don't tell me you're giving.
13 to 14. One more. Motherfucker! How ahead of you? Do you say anything else? Alright, I got one up on him. I feel better. That's all I needed. I should probably save the game after doing all that shit. Level 4, that's hilarious.
So, Kyrie's home is out there somewhere.
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
But how far could a raft take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it. It's just, I've always wondered why we're here. On this island, if there are any other worlds out there, why did we end up on this one? And suppose there are other worlds, then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
Exactly. That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this. Kyrie, thanks.
You're welcome.
Sora! You wanted one, didn't you?
A Paopu fruit?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Goofy. But don't tell anyone.
Ooh. Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
That was a weird scene transition.
Hey Sora, have you heard about the legendary power of the Paopu fruit? They say if you share it with someone you really care for, it binds you together forever and ever, through eternity. It's so romantic. I gotta try it sometime.
Me and Titus, we are gonna do a little exploring today. You know, to the secret place at the base of that tree. There's gotta be something there, yeah?
Stronger, but odds are you're still no match for Riku. We took him on 3-1 last time, and he whipped us all. Well, I guess Kairi can always count on him.
Well,
so, them archives can eat a bag of dicks.
Who?
The archives?
What archives?
Where the princes are at?
Oh, yeah, yeah, that part sucks.
God damn.
If I win,
I'm captain.
And if you win,
I get to share the palfrey with Kairi.
Huh?
What the fuck?
Deal? The winner gets to share a palfrey with Kairi.
Wait a minute.
Okay, on my count.
What the hell? Winner gets to share a palfrey with Kairi. He just does that. He just throws that out there like that. What a dickhead.
What?
I'm playing Kingdom Hearts on stream.
Okay.
Fuck. I think I'm already gonna lose this. I'm doing the race.
Oh.
I think I already fucked up.
I think you can retry. You need to beat him at least once.
Yeah, well, I already screwed this part up, so I have to make it here, and then I... Fuck.
How does it look in play?
Amazing. They actually fixed the camera, too. They basically added, the control system for,
Channel 1?
Yeah. So the camera automatically adjusts.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, it's pretty good.
Very nice.
Yeah, I fell down. I've gotta do this again. I hope it lets me do it again.
It should. I think he's gonna go talk to him again.
Well,
we'll take some time and explore that entire island if you ain't going back.
Oh, really? Okay. I had a feeling I wouldn't be going back here. I got a really, like, finalistic feeling from this entire experience. It's too calm. It's too calm.
Take your time, enjoy it. It only goes up from there.
Riku beat my ass 14 times, by the way. And then I turned around and beat his ass 15 times. Yeah. I was pissed. I was like, I figured out your bullshit. You haven't tagged the checkpoint. I've got to... Oh, shit. Oh, I have to actually touch the tree? Damn it.
Yeah, you
got to
tag the tree. Yeah, you can't let him get away with bullshit, man. You can get a little bad.
Yeah. Well, I was, like, about to do the race, and he's like, okay, winner gets to share the Paopu fruit with Kyrie, and I'm like, What the fuck, Riku? This kid is... There's something not okay with this child. He looks evil. He's got the evil look in his eyes, Jonathan.
Nope. I ain't saying dick.
I do not trust this child.
He's your best friend, you shitlord.
He acts like an asshole.
Hey, how do we act together?
Oh, that's true. Man, now the score's 15-15.
See? Like, just gotta think about how we act.
What's that? Yeah. I'm gonna be pissed if this stupid raft is stuck with the name Highwind. That's gonna piss me off. It's a gay name. I don't like it.
No, it's not! Seven.
Well, I've never played Final Fantasy VII, so it doesn't mean jack dick to me.
That's the original fucking name for the airship that gives you the Highwind.
Oh, God damn it! Fuck! I fucked up again.
That race is not easy.
Yeah, there's a lot of things with this dickhole that aren't easy. I hate him.
Oh my god.
You have to use the trees to get back and forth, and like, they're so annoying and finicky to land on.
Oh, get fucked.
Shit. Fuck.
Alright, man, whenever you finish one of them, then I'm alright.
It's probably gonna be a while, but okay.
That's fine, I'm gonna be up for a while.
Alright, see ya.
See
ya. Gaylord. Race me again, cockhead. No, not again! Damn it! Ah! Such a pain in the ass. Who would have thought tree jumping would be so lame? Thank you. Fucking goddamn it.
Oh, I'm getting so mad at this. At least I'm getting better at jumping it. I feel like I need to figure out how to do this part. This little zipline thingy. Oh, okay, there we go. You gotta, like, jump into it. Okay. Got it. I don't know how I managed to do that, but whatever. My controller just fucking died. What the hell? What, of all goddamn times for my controller to die, it was right then, when I was on a stride. Oh my god. That time I actually got it. Fuck off. Fuck off.
Damn it.
Oh, I was so close that time though. Okay, I need to not hit this twice, just there. What the fuck? Why? Why is it doing it? I think maybe I have to hold it down. Maybe I have to hold it down. That makes sense.
Dick.
Fuck. This is starting to hurt my brain. No, damn it! I have to be able to get over this part. There we go, yes. Oh, I'm actually gonna beat him once. Holy fuck. We got a pretty stone. What's a pretty stone even do? I don't even know how I managed to beat him back that time. I'm gonna call Jonathan again, hang on. Once you fuck up the first time, does it basically make it where the raft is always going to be called that, no matter what?
Yes. But it doesn't matter the long run.
That upsets me.
It does not matter the long run.
God damn it.
Trust me.
No way at all, okay. Alright. Is it worth it for me to actually try to get one up on this guy, or just not?
Not really, you just get a bunch of potions, so.
Well, I mean, like, I've gotten to the point where I can win the race, but if I fuck up slightly, I'll lose. And I got pretty stones, but if it's like, if I'm wasting my time, I want to just go ahead and go.
If I recall, you're wasting your time.
Okay. Then I won't even bother. No, I guess not.
I mean, that's why.
Alright, see ya.
Later.
See any coconuts? Thank you.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
Well, what are you talking about?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out like this. Huh? Well, where did you come from?
You do not yet know what lies beyond the door.
So you're from another world.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Oh yeah? Well, you'll see. I'm gonna get out and learn what's out there.
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
What the fuck? That's creepy. Coconuts.
Now, Riku has changed.
What do you mean?
Well...
You okay?
Sora, let's take the raft and go. Just the two of us.
Huh?
Just kidding.
What's gotten into you? You're the one that's changed, Kairi.
Maybe. You know, I was a little afraid at first. But now I'm ready. No matter where I go or what I see, I know I can always come back here. Right?
Yeah, of course.
That's good. Sora, don't ever change.
Huh?
I just can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
This mean?
It means we'll just have to trust the king.
Gorge, I sure hope he's all right.
Join us. Don't worry. We'll find the king and the steed.
Thank you, both of you.
Daisy, can you take care of them?
Of course. You be careful now, both of you.
To chronicle your travels, he will accompany you.
Over here! Cricket's the name. Jiminy Cricket, at your service.
We hope for your safe return. Please, help the king.
You're coming too!
Gorge, Jiminy, your world disappeared too?
It was terrible. We were scattered. And as far as I can see, I'm the only one who made it to this castle.
You see?
Oh, right. I gotcha. You mean while we're in other worlds, we can't let on where we're from, huh? We gotta protect the world border. Right. World border. Oh, I guess we'll need new duds when we get there, huh?
So classic.
can't wait. Once we set sail, it'll be great.
A storm?
Oh no! The raft!
Sora! Dinner's ready! Come on down! Sora?
What's that? Riku's boat! And Kairi's!
I'm not sure if I can actually damage these. Yeah, I can't damage them. Damage them shit.
Is open, Sora. Now we can go to the outside world.
What are you talking about? We gotta find Kairi.
Kairi's coming with us. Once we step through, we might not be able to come back. We may never see our parents again. There's no turning back. But this may be our only chance. We can't let fear stop us. I'm not afraid of the darkness.
Riku.
I got the Keyblade!
Come on!
Y'all gonna die! You will, little wieners? Y'all gonna get hosed. Oh, the ladder's gone. Fuck.
Come on!
Oh, God. Some crazy shit going on right now.
Find Leon. Donald, you know, I bet you that,
What do you know, you big Pluto?
What do I know? Come on, Pluto!
Dream. Oh, where am I? Oh, boy. Do you know where we are? Oh, hey!
Well, it looks like all my friends are dead. That's a cool start to this. That looks important. Whatever that is, I don't know what that is. Is that a Moogle? Oh my god, it's a Moogle.
Holy shit. Dude, this is totally a Final Fantasy game. What the hell? I just went from one Final Fantasy game to another one. Oh my god. Jesus. Dude, I could have ground out so much shit on that island. And they didn't. I could have just won that race, like, a few times and just been set for life.
Thank you.
Okay, it's a one-time use item. I wasted all my money for nothing. Hooray. Well, now I know. God, real dumb. Oh my god. Alright, I should have known better. When it didn't have a number beside it, I was like, oh, I can use that as many times as I want. No. Feel retarded. Durr. I could have bought, like, a protect band or something really awesome with all that money. I didn't. I fucked it up. Postcard. What's that? Drop it into the red mailbox. Fair enough. So, I need to go for the mailbox. I think I passed a red mailbox. Let's see if I can be able to put it in there. Okay, what's a cottage do? I'm not using that one. I'm not gonna burn any more money. Like a moron. Puppies are lost. Not the puppies. The 101 Dalmatians are gone. No puppies. It sucks, puppies. All these rooms are gonna have shit tons of puppies in them eventually. I know that's why there are so many rooms. I can already see it coming.
Come on!
You know, I got an ability earlier. I don't know what it was. Feeling I can't break through that. I know I'm gonna start getting Phoenix Downs at some point. Since we've established that this is actually a Final Fantasy game. Playing this after playing 15 makes my brain hurt. I can't even. Ha! Ha! Lord, there are a lot of these little bastards in here.
Come on! Come on! Come on! Come on!
They all dead now? Jesus. They didn't go to the third district. See if I can go to the third district. Because it should be through here somewhere.
Ha! Come on!
Well, I think I've seen everything I need to see in the third district. Because there's nothing else here. Oh, vacant house. Vacant house is vacant. Maybe there is actually something here. Hang on. I understand you, vacant house. I don't know what the fuck that is. Let's go back to second district. Then I'll go back to the third district. And then I'll go back to second district. I am, like, confused. Did this. Maybe I should go to talk to Sid because I've been fucking around town so much, like, without a clue as to what's going on.
They'll come at you out of nowhere.
Who are you?
And they'll keep on coming at you, as long as you continue to wield the Keyblade. But why? Why would it choose a kid like you?
Hey, what's that supposed to mean?
Never mind. Now, let's see that Keyblade.
What? There's no way you're getting this.
All right. Then have it your way.
Oh god. Oh god, it's Squall! He's got the Gunblade! Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh fuck me. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Okay, what's your attack pattern? Oh god! He's ridiculous. Oh, Jesus.
Here.
Fuck, I beat him! I beat him because I had potions!
Oh, you're slipping, Leon.
I went easy on him. Looks like things are worse than we thought. A lot worse.
Meanwhile, in Riku's nightmare.
Gorsh, there's nobody here. Sure is spooky.
Actually, I'm not scared.
Excuse me, did the king send you?
Oh my god. You're supposed to be dead. But you're not!
Come on, lazy bum. Wake up. You okay?
I guess.
Those creatures that attacked you are after the Keyblade. But it's your heart they really want, because you wield the Keyblade.
I'm so glad that you're okay, Kairi.
Kairi? Who are you talking about? I'm the great Ninja Yuffie. I think you might have overdone it, Squall.
That's Leon.
The Keyblade.
Yeah. We had to get it away from you to shake off those creatures. It turns out, that's how they were tracking you.
It was the only way to conceal your heart from them. But it won't work for long. Still, hard to believe that you, of all people, are the chosen one. Well, I suppose beggars can't be choosers.
Why don't you start making sense? What's going on here?
Okay. You know there are many other worlds out there, besides your castle in this town, right?
Yeah.
But they're supposed to be a secret.
They've been secret, because they've never been connected. Until now. When the Heartless came, everything changed.
The Heartless?
The ones who attacked you, you remember?
Those without hearts.
The darkness in people's hearts. That's what attracts them.
And there is darkness within every heart.
Hey, have you heard of someone named Ansem?
Ansem?
He was studying the Heartless. He recorded all of his findings in a very detailed report.
Gorge! Can we see it?
Its pages are scattered everywhere.
Scattered?
Too many worlds.
Oh, then maybe the king went to find them.
Yes, those were my thoughts exactly.
We've got to find him, quick!
Red! Trust me, ninja key!
That's right. The Keyblade.
So, this is the key.
Exactly.
The Heartless have great fear of the Keyblade. That's why they'll keep coming after you, no matter what.
Well, I didn't ask for this.
The Keyblade chooses its master, and it chose you.
So, tough luck.
How did all this happen? I remember being in my room. Wait a minute! What happened to my home? My island! Riku! Kairi!
You know what? I really don't know.
We're in room 2 of the hotel. Okay. I'm guessing their leader's gonna be in the- yeah, that's what I thought.
Yep. Ooh. Gorsh, are these the Heartless guys?
Let's go get them! To see!
Okay!
The party's all together, you guys!
So, you were looking for me?
They too have been seeking the wielder of the Keyblade.
Hey, why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
I wonder if I could find Riku and Kairi.
Of course!
Are you sure?
Who knows? But we need them to come with us to help us find the king.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Yeah, I guess.
But you can't come along looking like that. Understand?
Ooh.
No crowding, no sad face, okay?
Yeah, you gotta look funny. Like us.
This boat runs on happy faces.
Happy?
That's one funny face.
Okay, why not? I'll go with you guys.
Donald Duck.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora.
All for one, one for all.
That little squirt took down that Heartless. Who'd have thought it?
Such is the power of the Keyblade.
The child's strength is not his own.
Why don't we turn him into a Heartless? That'll settle things quick enough.
And the brat's friends are the king's lackeys. Slug on the eyes, they're all bilge rats by the look of them.
You're no prize yourself.
Shut up!
Enough! The Keyblade has chosen him. Will it be he who conquers the darkness? Or will the darkness swallow him? Either way, he could be quite useful.
Oh, so much fun. Oh, so much fun. Okay.
Beep.
That's the bonus for beating his ass. I'm pretty damn sure. Thank God, dodge. Alright. Oh crap. Frequently. Holy crap, you can completely customize them, Jesus. Oh, I see. Okay. So personal is their default set that they just... Alright. So, if I wanna play the smart, what I wanna do is go conservative. And then set them both to conservative, so they're not using them super often. Interesting. And then Okay. Cool. I think I'm gonna go take a break now. I've been, like, going to town with this game. Oh. Interesting. I got another postcard. Star Fox? What the hell? Okay, that hurts. Fox. Yeah, that seems about right. I don't see any problem with that. That's fine.
How did he get so small?
No, you're simply too big.
Tax.
Oh, Must you be so loud? You woke me up. Good morning.
Good night. I need a bit more sleep.
Wait, what do we have to do to grow small?
Why don't you try the bottle? Over there.
Oh, here we go. Okay, I just wanted to save it. Okay, I'll do the rest of this shit later. This game's ridiculous. My controller's about to die, so that's another reason. But anyway, yay, Kingdom Hearts.